motherfucker too trim, Louis.
These folks got to hear this shit saucy.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nick, and today I'm here with another video. Today I'm in Chicago for the Chicago Bulls opening day game. It's very dark. It's look like it's raining. So I'm gonna show y'all everything. This is my first ever game, so we'll see how that go. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for the rest of the video. Dang, I wish you could see me. See the Chicago Bulls, all black, everything. Whew, it's raining real bad. Hold up, let me show you how to walk up approach. They got homeless people. I don't even know what side to enter. I don't even know what side to enter. I think it's this, let y'all see. See, oh yeah, we at gate 6. So they made me walk back my camera because they thought it was a tripod, so I had to take the stand off. So now I'm walking back. It's raining bad out here. So now I'm walking back. So I'll show y'all the inside. Stay tuned. So now we're inside. We're gonna look for our seats first. I'm good, thank you. Can you take my picture, right? Yeah. Can we stand in front of this?
Yeah. Come on, grab you a Benny and hold.
Now I'm at the game. It took me a minute, but I'm gonna show y'all everything. I got here a little early.
Chicago, lovable.
See how everything. Let y'all see the banners. I'm gonna try to really try to record some off my phone so I can get up like up close, let y'all see the players. It's the opening day game. So I hope it go well. We got 6 minutes. Make sure y'all like the rest of the video or watch the rest of the video. Thank y'all for watching.
enduring commitment to the Blackhawks, the United Center, Chicago sports, and the community will be his legacy to the city and to millions of Blackhawks fans. The Chicago Bulls offer our condolences to the Wirtz family, the Blackhawks organization, and to those whose lives he touched. Please join us in a moment of silence for Rocky Wirtz. Now, please direct your attention to center court and welcome Zach LaVine.